Hello guys, meron gusto i-share sa inyo about dito sa Facebook Star, dito sa ating Facebook Reels. Paano ba natin ba setup sa ating Facebook para magkaroon ng Facebook Star yung ating Facebook Reels? So step by step na ituturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano natin siya i-setup. So make sure lang na naabot natin yung requirements ni Facebook para ma-setup natin yung stars sa ating Facebook Reels. Pero bago yun guys, ano ba yung Facebook Stars sa ating Facebook Reels? Last June 2027 guys, so in-announce ni Facebook na ang ating Facebook Reels ay pwede nang kumita ng Facebook Stars. Pero bago tayo magpatuloy guys, ano ba tong Facebook Star? Facebook Stars is a feature that allows you to monetize your stream. Viewers can buy stars and send them to you while you're streaming. So ito guys yung mga sinesend ng ating mga viewers once na nag-i-stream tayo or nagla-live tayo sa ating Facebook Live. So itong Facebook Star pala guys, ito yung sinesend ng mga viewers natin kapag nagla-live tayo sa ating Facebook. Pwede sila mag-send ng star sa atin, so dagdag yun nakita ni creators. Pero ang good news guys, last June 2022, nag-announce si Facebook na ang ating Facebook Reel ay pwede nang kumita ng Facebook Stars. Pero dapat guys, ma-reach natin yung requirements ni Facebook. Ano ba yung requirements ni Facebook para pwede natin kumita ng Facebook Stars sa ating Facebook Reels? Creators who meet the criteria below will be able to use stars on Reels across versatile Facebook formats. So, Reels on Demand Video and Live Broadcast. So, kailangan ma-reach natin guys 1,000 or more followers for at least 60 consecutive days. So, dapat ma-reach natin yung 1,000 followers within 60 days. Then, be located in one of the following countries. So, ang mapalad tayo guys, ang Philippines ay kasama sa ina-allowed ni Facebook na pwedeng kumita ng Facebook Stars sa ating Facebook Reels. Be compliant with partners' monetization policies and community standards. So, kailangan masunod din natin yung partner monetization policies and community standards ni Facebook. So, ano ba yung partner monetization policies and community standards? So, nauna guys, kailangan original yung ating i-upload na videos. Then, yung iingatan natin dito guys, yung music background. Doon lang kasi guys, madalas nakaka-copyright yung music background. Kung ano yung gamit natin na music background. So, mas maganda, wag natin lagyan ng music background para makaiwas tayo ng copyright. So, halimbawa guys, na-reach na natin yung requirements si Facebook para magkaroon tayo ng stars sa ating Facebook Reels. Paano ba natin siya i-setup? Yung ating Facebook para pwedeng kumita ng Facebook Stars sa ating Facebook Reels. Diyan sa Facebook page natin guys, i-click natin yung profile natin. Ito siya. Then, hanapin natin yung professional dashboard. Ito guys. So, click natin yan. Then, hanapin natin yung stars. So, scroll down na natin guys. So, ito guys, yung tools to try. Ayan, stars. So, click natin yung get started. And so, ilagay natin dito guys yung first name, last name, date of birth, then country. Then, after natin na-fill up ito guys, click natin yung next. Then, enter business info. So, business type. So, since ito guys, hindi naman siya pang business, so pipilihan lang natin tong individual. Then, click natin yung next. Then, enter natin dito guys yung primary address natin. City, states or province, then postal code, then phone number, then email. Kung wala pa tayong TIN number guys, so i-click lang natin yung add later. Application is being reviewed. Thank you for submitting your application to start using stars. You'll be notified if your application is approved within the next 2 weeks. Ayan, then okay lang natin guys. So makakatanggap tayo ng notification guys sa ating email once na-approve na yung ating application dito sa Facebook Star. And guys, ganun yung pag-setup ng Facebook Star sa ating Facebook page. I hope na nakatulong sa inyo yung video tutorial ko at sana nasundan ninyo. Kung may mga tanongan tayo guys, i-comment nyo lang dito sa ating comment section below para masagot natin. Kung bago lang kayo sa channel ko, please click the subscribe button and hit mo na rin yung notification bell para ma-update ka dun sa mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. Paki-follow na rin guys yung ating Facebook page, Johnny Lucas TV, para ma-update din tayo dun sa mga bagong videos na i-upload natin sa ating Facebook page. Maraming maraming salamat po and God bless. See you in the next video.